We had a great day today. I loved it. It was like fall in August.
That's right.
I thought it was super.
And guess what?
It's going to stay with us.
That's right.
That's super great.
Good news for you.
Okay.
I thought since this is my last couple of days at Channel 47, I'd bring you a real nice weather forecast. And that's just what we have coming up for us, October and August, over the weekend with a lot of sunshine. Today's high only 76. We did manage to clear out this afternoon. Areas to the north and west had a gorgeous day. For instance, in Dover, they had a lot of sunshine. Low this morning was 65, normals 87 and 66, and records 98 and 50. Right now in Salisbury, skies are partly cloudy, temperature 73 degrees, humidity is starting to go down, 57%. When it's so cool like it is outside right now, the humidity has no effect on how we feel because the humidity is so low and the temperatures are also real comfortable. Winds are north at 8, barometers rising at 30.09 inches. Up in Dover, temperature is 76 degrees, humidity 47%. Winds are north at 4 in Dover, barometers 30.03 and rising. We'll take a look now at this afternoon's satellite photo. This is at 4 o'clock. It shows you the cold frontal system stretching from the southern Gulf coastal states back through North Carolina and then off the coast. We were just on the fringes of the cloudiness. This area of moisture and showers and thunderstorms is now moving east off the coast. A lot of clear skies moving in behind it, and it looks like the weekend right now, nothing can go wrong at this point. Well, the reason all this weather is like this is because of the jet stream, which at this time of the year is usually up in southern Canada, but a portion of it, the winds that steer the systems from west to east across the country, is blowing from the northwest out of Canada, right over the eastern part of the country, and then back off the Atlantic. When you have a flow from the northwest like this, the only thing you can look forward to is sunny, cool, comfortable weather with temperatures averaging below normals. That's what we're going to have for the next 3 to 4 days here on the eastern shore. Back of the national map, cold front now down in South Carolina. It'll drift southerly tonight down into the southern part of Georgia, then stalls a stationary front. As far as we're concerned, large area of high pressure over Lake Michigan will slowly slide eastward towards New York State and then off the coast later in the weekend. But it's going to take its time getting over to the New York State area. Therefore, a northwesterly and northerly flow of cool Canadian air, low humidity. Things just couldn't be better for the middle part of August. So it looks like a picture-perfect weekend, and it's in concrete, etched in stone. Nothing can go wrong, as I can see. Keep our fingers crossed. Across the shore at 6, temperatures in the 70s to near 80. A little bit warmer in the northern portions of the shore where they had more sunshine today. We'll check the Channel 47 radar. No surprises. No showers in the area, and we don't expect any rain for the next 4 to 5 days at least. Forecast then for tonight, clearing and cool, low 55 to 65 near the Bayan Ocean. Tomorrow, brilliant sunshine, low humidity, real nice out there, high only 75 to 80. The extended forecast for the weekend, couldn't be better, a lot of sunshine into the first part of next week as temperatures begin to warm up a bit by Monday and Tuesday. Beaches tomorrow, a nice day, and also rather fine on Saturday, although a bit cool with that northeasterly breeze. Surf temperature only 70 degrees. Boating tomorrow out on the ocean, Cape Henlopen and Virginia Beach, winds northeast at 10 to 20, waves 2 to 4 feet with good visibility. There's your tide information. High tides occurring tomorrow afternoon on the ocean and around breakfast tomorrow in Chrisfield on the bay. Sunrise and the sunset tonight at even 8 o'clock. The farmer's forecast, humidity quite low, only 35% Saturday. Sunshine extremely high, 95% by Saturday. Drying rates are excellent. Winds tomorrow north at 10 and light and variable Saturday. Morning weather words, it was well worth the wait. About 2 months now we've been waiting for weather like this. 64 degrees, a lot of sunshine around. And Becky, you're going to enjoy Midday Live tomorrow live on the plaza. It's going to be just
real
crisp
nice
and cool and sunny.
Great, thanks, Mike.
Sure.